here we are at the park. Do some metal detecting. Dog park over there. Head to the old house site and we'll see what we can find. So we'll catch y'all there. Here comes a pond. We'll get there in a minute. Here it is. Everybody's here. Here we are. There's the old blacksmith shop. We're heading to the old house. Down the old trail. And there it is. You can see it there. It's an old one. The two-story. So, show you if you find something.
And I just saw it. Looked like just a new bolt. Probably off a wagon wheel as well. There was a road near here.
Build it in. Off to the next hole.
Okay, I'm taking around this low spot there and just dug this belt buckle. You see it there? It's missing the little pin. Or it might still be on there. But that's a cool find. Yep.
Hey, I got a signal in the hole here and I've been looking at it, and it kind of looks like a horseshoe, so we're gonna, if I can get it out, we'll pull it out. It's under this root. Try not to scratch it, but might not be a horseshoe. Ugh. Yeah, it's a horseshoe. For a little horse. I don't know how old it is, though. So, that's a cool find. Hey, y'all, I'm in a thicket. Let's see, it's hard to get out of this thing. I just found this part of a horseshoe. Yeah, that's a cool find. Shall we find something else? I just dug a square now. You can see it's an old one. See the salamander there? The lizard. Okay, I've been searching some more and just found this right here. Found one of these before, but this part at the end was missing. Who knows what it could be? Maybe somebody could tell me. I know it's old. I'm back and just dug this salt and pepper shaker lid there. Pretty cool find. I'll show you find something else. Here's my finds I found today. Got a horseshoe and part of one there. This thing here, I'm not sure what it is, but pretty weird. A big nail, a horseshoe, this tool here. And I got that there, you would bend rods on and make stuff with it. It's for a blacksmith shop. One of these, another nail, nice little belt buckle there. I don't know what that is there. That, some square nails, that thing, a piece of pottery made by a slave. This here. Don't know what to go to. I got some more pottery and stuff they would throw out the blacksmith shop. And that's my find, so thanks for watching.